Hello, Barry.
You have done well, Alan. Now I can accompany you. You are trapped in your own dream. You must wake yourself up, but first, you have to reach yourself.
Okay.
Cabin. Yes, my cabin. It will not be easy.
Excuse me, it's not your old cabin anymore. It's my cabin.
You. I still have some pages of your manuscript left. Words like that have power here.
Gimme. Clear.
Lighthouse?
It's very appropriate. I can help you reach it. But after that, you will be on your own. I cannot enter the cabin now. The Dark Presence made sure of that on our last encounter. You are facing yourself, the parts of your mind that are hard to control. This is not a fight anyone else can win for you.
Let's get these first. And then that's... So we can float along the water. Right there. Not really water, is it?
I was glad to have Zane with me in this place.
Flying with a boat.
Such as it was. But a part of me wondered if he was even human anymore. After so many years in this place.
And hooja! Could you just write Zane's cabin and just break it open?
It was turning upside down. Wake was lost. He would fall. He couldn't tell which way was up. He would die here, torn apart by the whirlwind.
Okay. Don't want it. Are you done? No. Game absolutely trolled us there.
The world was tilted. It was turning upside down. Wake was lost. He would fall.
Hoocha! Not this time, not trolling us. Oh. Okay, so I just ride it out until I get there, yeah? Jump! Hooah. Oh yeah. Oh! Jesus. God damn it! I mean, I picked up the revolver. Thanks, game. Oh, beds. Ooh, Jesus. Okay. Ooh. Did it. It was a bit risky. Up here now.
Things are getting pretty crazy here, Zay.
Reload.
To be expected. You're struggling to reclaim yourself. The landscape reflects that strain, but each step takes you closer. If you persevere, you can attain the lucidity that fends off the darkness.
I mean, fending it off is all well and good, but wouldn't it just be better just to not have it? Like, oh my word. Did not realize they were explodey barrels. Definitely think that's a much better way of dealing with things. Sit down. Juking my barrels. How dare you? Only I'm allowed to juke. Yeah. Ooh, tools. Give me. Shotgun shells. This way. Checkpoint. Okay. Cool. Into the light. Oh, I thought that was a lootable there. It's nice that it's disjointed, but it still lets you find your way. Thank you. Oh, sneaky. That was horribly sneaky. This one? Nothing here. Oh, down here. There's light.
Wake was forced to run through a maze, hopelessly sprinting in the wheel, never getting anywhere. This light miniature, it was useless.
Oh, my God.
Now what?
Okay. Well, that's too fast. Oh my God. He's out of breath, but at least he's ahead. Do I have to wait now? Yes. Okay. Wait. Come on. And then run ahead. So I need to wait until I can walk on this wall. This would confuse the life and the crap out of me, like, if this was me. I would just be like, nah, kind of deal with this. Oh, oh my words. He's about to die. I might kill him. The amount of fall damage that I'm taking is insane. I guess maybe I should wait until this becomes the floor and then do it. Instead of diving through, it might be better. Nope. I mean, yeah, but... let's just take that little bit of fall damage. And then let's wait. So... Yeah, I'm on. So. Yeah, man. Let me have the floor. So that's where I've just come from. Ah. No, let me in.